This implication is from a person being pushed or grabbed. The moment your offender or friend grabs you, as he does like so, he intends to cause harm. This is the guy we're going to be afraid of. Secure the wrist. Place your hand directly onto the wrist. Point itself, keep it in close. From this, we're going to come through. Strike the palm of your hand. As you strike, step in, pushing the body away. We then bring the hand around, straight down under the elbow. Pull up, step in, reach around quickly, grabbing the jaw. Turn the head, lock it in. Take a half step back, keep everything in tight. Lock, as you drop the hand onto the jaw. From here, we're going to switch. You stand up, pull the arm to the side, drop the knee into his ribs, and we strike all the way as we pull back. Done quickly, when the person grabs a hold of you from here, like so.